Beautiful. Pretty big white perch. Gotcha. It's a good size one. About medium sized. Hiding in the brush. 10.5 inches. Using a small crappy magnet on a spinner bait. Are you on here still? Yeah, it's on there. Oh, it's a baby. Much smaller, see? Very aggressive when they are presented with tiny lures. Very small. So water's pretty cold. Fish are just hanging out, waiting for food to come by. They're hugging the shore, but fairly deep, I guess. Maybe 5 feet deep. Drop. Three different sizes. Started big, got small. This is in the middle. God, their fins are sharp. There's a whole school of white perch here. Some people call them white bass. When the wind just pushes me right over a good spot and it just spooks all the fish away. C'est la vie. Wow, now every cast I do, they just grab the tail. They miss the hook. Gotta give them a right presentation or else they're not gonna bite. Changed as it keeps falling off of the hook. So I changed the jig head to something better. This one also has like a weedless setup here. Yeah, I got something. Doesn't feel too big, but it's aggressive. Yeah. Crappy magnet works. Another small one. Number 6.
Woohoo!
Tiny baby. It's a baby. These guys can get pretty big. A couple years ago, I got like a 3-pounder. It's just a matter of finding the right spot. I found where the school are, but where are the biggies? I'm gonna let these fish go. Makes 7. We'll find the big one though. They're all so hungry. so much action. There's no bass out here, but there's a lot of white perch. Water's pretty cold, so I believe the bass are pretty deep in the water. But this is fine. I came out here to fish. That's what I'm doing. It's my second batch of five. So, I caught about 12 white perch, mostly about this size.